So, the Shadow Realm, is that hell?
No more than this place is. It's just different.
But it's full of demons.
Yes, but this place is full of humans.
One more. Stinks like a dead baboon in here. Fantastic. that thing is up there?
It doesn't matter what I think. If it isn't, we're both screwed.
It looked sad.
Not as sad as you'll be if we don't get there before it leaves.
All right, weird mannequin, ghost, robot thing. Time to dance.
Did you want that to sound tough? It didn't.
Did you want that to sound annoying? Nailed it.
Thank you.
heart.
She can't fight. She's a whisperer.
Whisperer?
A puppet. She's animated by an ancient. In place of a heart, she has a memory engraved in her.
That's fucked up.
Actually, it's quite clever. No creature from the shadow can even hold the Nobitsurakage. They call it the Shadow Eater. But whisperers, they can touch her. They're from the shadow, but they aren't technically alive. She's a courier.
Here we go. Okay, easy, easy now. Finally.
I thought the ancients were eternal, that I, like you, was beyond change. But then I saw you for the first time, and you looked for pity in my eyes. To my amazement, you almost found it. That memory has haunted me ever since. still. Your crying eyes nourish the realm with rain. Until Zin climbed to your temple, chalice in hand. Forgive me, sister. I did not foresee his treachery. Thanks to his poison cup, I saw you a second time, though not the way I would have liked. Zin's poison took you away, and with you, the rain. I took his head for him, followed my orders, and I believed them just. Still, you slept, and the rain withered in mourning. I thought that I was beyond change. But now, I sacrifice my memories of you. Allow a seal of blood to steal your image from my heart. And forget you, my own beloved.
Are we? Is this? Holy crap. Is this?
The Shadow Realm. Home sweet home. Not looking so sweet right about now, though.
How did we get here?
My guess is when you destroyed that Whisper, the memory sucked us through. But what the hell happened to this place? It's like everything just crumbled. Something is wrong.
Was something right for a second? Did I miss it? Whatever happened, you got yourself back home. But I'm not staying here.
I didn't plan this. But I understand. You're confused.
I could give a shit how it happened. How do I get home?
There's something I should tell you. There are three swords that go by the name Nobitsura Kage. Each is said to carry a piece of the legendary weapon.
A piece? So what? It doesn't work on its own?
Not at its full ancient killing capacity, no.
Oh, wonderful.
Thank you.
That's Gozu. In his memory, he was smaller.
That's his armor. Get that off him and he's really quite puny.
How am I supposed to defeat him?
Easy. Shoot the glowing cracks in his armor.
a demon horde? Check. Defeating an immortal being from another dimension? Check. Today is going awesome.
You did it!
Oh, I need to get him out.
Hoji, what are you? You were banished.
Jeez, you go away for 200 years, you'd think you'd get a little... Hey, Hoji, I was wandering the earth like a homeless ghost.
What do you want with me?
I want to know how a moron like you created a whisperer.
I didn't. I just gave up my memories.
Still doing Enra's dirty work, huh? Yes, sir, no, sir, three bags full, sir. Figures.
Who's Enra?
Ruler of the ancients. The cock that got me banished.
You can't fight him, Hoji. And neither can this little mortal.
You mean the little mortal who just kicked your ass?
He also tracked down and killed your whisperer.
Maybe. But you won't find the others.
Others? Other whisperers?
Oh, no.
Well, I'll be cuddled to death by puppies. Enra's trying to assemble the Nobitsurakage. But why?
He didn't tell me.
Of course he didn't. Look what happens when you try to keep secrets. But I have a hunch you know where the other whisperers are.
You can't make me tell you.
I don't have to. Just say,
What? No!
Is he dead?
Have you been listening? He's an ancient. Without the Nobitsurakage, these guys can't be killed. But I sucked enough chi out of him to make a portal back.
Finally, some good news.
I have just enough chi for one passage.
You're not gonna leave me here.
Oh, it'll fit both of us. Just don't hesitate once I open it. Time to go after the next whisperer.
Wait, what?
That's where this portal leads. But you can always stay here. The offer expires in three,
God damn you, Hoji! Should see the other guy.
I haven't played around with that much chi in a long time. Still a little stiff. It's coming back to me, though.
Where the hell are we? You think there's a sword here?
Osaka. This is one of Zilla's shipyards. Enra sent a whisperer here if Gozu's tiny mind is to be believed.